All I know is that if a decade or 15 years ago, I had told you that, for example, Tom Brady is a Rose Bowl champion, that was a big deal.
Yes.
That was a huge deal. But if I tell you now, oh, CJ Stroud's a Rose Bowl champion, who cares? How many people are going
to
care about
that? Players choosing not to play in the Rose Bowl, that's like the red alert. Something's wrong with college football.
Yes.
If the Rose Bowl isn't prestigious enough to be played in.
Yeah.
And I hear this argument for 12-team playoff. Okay, well, the 5 through 12 teams, maybe they aren't competitive for the national title. Maybe they don't have a chance to compete for the national title reasonably. But man, those first round games would be good. Those are the bowl games. Those are the New Year's Six bowl games. Those games already exist and you can watch them now.